I'm Vartika Shukla, Chairman and Managing Director of Engineers India Limited, and extremely excited and proud to be part of the second edition of India Energy Week here at Goa. This Energy Week is dedicated to the Honorable Prime Minister's vision of foresightedness to lead India to a net zero target by 2070. And this entire week, the discussions will be around the transition which is happening in the energy space, the renewable sector which is growing, and the policy and enablers which are required to be there in place for making this to happen at the pace which will meet this vision of Honorable PM. Today, Honorable PM's CEO Roundtable showcased the determination and also highlighted the interventions required to achieve this growth and transition. Thank you.